Well, hello, hello, everybody, and thank you for joining me on A Sister's Trust. Well, I'm out today. I'm just getting leaving my house and everything, and I just wanted to stop in and say I hope everyone is having a great Wednesday. You know, it's really nice out here, just peace and calm. And I don't have on my mask yet because I hadn't made it to my destination, which I'm going to be doing. You know, I'm still doing my 90-day challenge, and that's going pretty good. But I just want to stop and say hello. I had a great time listening to Steve Furrick on the, on the gospel station on the, what is it? YouTube, which is so crazy. I couldn't think of YouTube, which that's what we're going to be on. And I just love following him. I love following T.D. Jakes. And I love following our new pastor, Renzo Manias. And so I got three men in my life that I love to follow as far as the scriptures that's really teaching us. And now I'm learning about a seminar that's coming up. And so I'm going to try to figure out how to get the seminar information on the site so you guys can also click in. It's gonna be on October the 24th. It's gonna be like an all-day seminar, and it really is some great classes for people with different problems. And also encouragement, you know, as far as marriage, for people that's got different dependency on chemical dependency. I don't know too much about that. People that wanna know more about different struggles in their lives. It's a lot of different topics that's on there, so I'm excited about that, and I'm gonna try to get you guys the information as soon as I figure it out. You know, I'm into the 2000s, so I'm trying to be a little bit hip. And also Veronica is still gonna be coming, and we say Abigail's gonna be coming. So anyway, I just want to stop in and say I hope you guys having a fabulous day. I'm fixing to go run to the store and then look at some new ideas I got going on in my mind and everything. So I want you guys to be blessed, and remember, God is our anchor, right? Everything is anchored on God, and it'll be success. And I heard today, when God writes a story and it's about victory, and you know, you're in a bad place right now, remember, the story is not over, right? Because God promises victory. So know that, live in a way that you know that God is going to give you victory no matter what the challenges are. And so I want to encourage you guys with that. Hold on to your victory. All right, love you all, and thank you for joining me on A Sister's Trust. Over and out.